Some of the estimated 130,000 mainly Syrian Kurd refugees who fled to Turkey are attempting to go back to fight the Islamic State militants who forced them to flee. The situation has become increasingly desperate, prompting the UN Refugee Agency to call for more help for Turkey to cope with the displaced families. The UNHCR says this is the largest influx of refugees since the start of the Syrian conflict in 2011. The problem is being complicated by some of the Kurds fighting back. Here they fire towards ISIS positions inside Syria. ISIS fighters are reported to be closing in on the Syrian town of Ain al-Arabon, also known as Kobane. The fall of the town would give the Islamic State militants complete control of the area. Turkey was already coping with around 1 million Syrian refugees before the latest influx. The UNHCR says the numbers involved would put a strain on any host. The fact that the latest arrivals are mostly Kurd will not help, since Turkey fought a 30-year war against Kurd separatists.